Marcia Show. Welcome to the Marcia Show. Welcome to the Marcia Show. Welcome to the Marcia Show.
Hey everyone! Yes, I'm waiting for Steph and Yvette. They're my friends. And we are going to do some KTV. What is KTV? Karaoke! Yes! Oh, I have been here in China for like a bit over a month now and I haven't done karaoke. What? What's that? Yes, so we're going to do karaoke. Okay, they're here somewhere. According to my WeChat, they're right here. But where exactly? I have no idea. Let's look around. I finally found them. Steph is standing right there in the middle of the street. Crazy girl. It's not a green. And she's leaving Yvette all by herself on the other side. She's a daredevil. Look at her, standing there, all brave. Oh, she's going for it. She's going for it. She's going for it. She's coming. And another daredevil. There's actually an underpass, but no, she's just walking. Her own pace. Zoom in. Ah, bus. There you go. She's coming. Taking nice and easy. Finally, she's here. Welcome! Okay, it's not going to be karaoke, but because it was too expensive. But we're going to check out this scary house. Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit.
We are at the karaoke room, and we're just crushing, like, a one of the rooms. I have no idea. I hope you can see me, because it's so
China cool. Adventures!
Okay, let's do this! Yeah, according to the cab driver, really bad at it. But I think it will be okay. Hey guys, so I'm back home and it's like freaking early in the morning. It's like almost close to 3 o'clock. Had a great night. Steph got me the Beatles right over there. And at this moment, I'm actually talking to one of my besties on Skype. You probably remember her when I was pranking her and telling her that I was coming to the Netherlands. The dishes. Right there. She's right there. And that was Sarah. Anyway, I'm going to get to eat some crackers and probably have to go to bed because it's way too early. I really need to go to bed. I have to work tomorrow. So I'll talk to you later. Hey everyone, and yes, it is Monday already. I'm sorry, I've seen in a couple vlogs, I was like holding my finger on the microphone. Sorry, sorry, sorry. But I did go to bed and I had a great sleep. Was teaching today and now I'm going to edit the vlog and put it online. So yeah, but that's about it, I guess. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. And I will see you on Wednesday, okay? Doodoy! Bye! Doodoy! 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 Doodoy!